full of liquor, then we die. In it, pull them to the side, let me slide. In it.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, the Adoree Tard. I'm back with another video. I just want to say welcome or welcome back. If you're new here, make sure that you leave a like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe. And make sure that your post notification bell is turned on so you don't miss me. Right now, it is currently 4:19 in the morning. I'm about to go to the gym. Ignore my face and don't say nothing about my hair either. Okay, I just woke up, but we're about to freshen up and I'm gonna show y'all what it is that I'm gonna be wearing to the gym this morning.
Hey y'all, so I'm throwing on these pink leggings and this shirt, black sport, training bra, sports bra, whatever you want to call it.
Anyways, this is the outfit. I'm putting my black Pumas on. I'm tired.
Okay, so I got this amino lean drink. I never tried it, but we're gonna test her out. It said drink 15 to 30 minutes before your workout. So I'm just I'm about to be up. Okay,
y'all, so before I brush my teeth, it says that it contains 200 milligrams of caffeine. it does help with weight gain management. It's supposed to have zero sugar in it. I don't see no sugar. It says zero everything, actually, except for 20 milligrams of vitamin C. Oh, Lord. I'm about to brush my teeth. God, I should have never let... Oh, my God. Y'all just Cheers. I'm gonna just spritz this rose water in my face. I guess to perk my skin up, cause baby, I'm tired. Ooh, Lord. Okay, y'all, so it is now 4:41. It's time to go. They open up at 5:00 and I wanna make sure that I'm one of the first few people there so it's not crowded, cause it gets crowded by a certain time and that's the reason why I don't be going to the gym. I don't like being around like a bunch of people already, so it's kinda like, oh, I'm uncomfy. But yeah, y'all, we're about to go ahead and go up there now. I'm gonna be there probably until like 6 or 6:30. I'm gonna warm up with y'all, stretch with y'all, whatever, or just show y'all what I do when I'm at home, but at the gym. Okay, y'all, I'll see y'all when I get there, if they're not open just yet, and I'll talk to y'all later.
Okay, y'all, I'm here. It is cold as fuck. I'm not the only person out here, as suspected. There's like a few cars or whatever, but not too many. There's not too many people out here right now. It's so fucking cold outside. Okay, y'all, so we about to get on. We about to stretch first and then get on the Air Master for a few minutes. And then, yeah. It is currently 6 o'clock. I'm going home, okay? Like, my legs hurt, bro. Okay, y'all, I'm back at home. The legs in the ass, it hurt. Okay, it hurts. So now that I'm gonna get back to the gym, okay, like just overall, like my goal is to like get these back to where they was, okay, full. And I guess I kind of wanted to work on like my calves and stuff like that and unbig my back. Like it's not big, but you know, I wanna snatch my waist back, okay? Like, you know, like I wanna do more. Like, what the fuck is this? Like, I wanna get rid of this, okay? Like, it's not as bad as it used to be, but you know, we gonna get there. We gonna get there. I'm going the fuck to sleep. So y'all know how I said I was gonna go back to sleep? Yeah, I can't go back to sleep. I'm up. I'm up now, like. I'm up now. Okay, y'all, so since I cannot go to sleep, I'm going to be drinking this protein shake and I'm gonna make myself some breakfast. And after I make breakfast and I eat that shit, I'm going to clean up. I might as well. I literally have nothing else to do. Like, like right now, it is currently... Oh, damn. It's currently 7:41. I tried to go to sleep at like, what, 6:30? I've been up this whole time. I can't go to sleep now. Like, I'm up now. Like, bitch, I'm up. And I know I'm gonna feel this tomorrow. God. Hey, y'all, so I'm back. I just finished eating my breakfast and watching my TV show. So now I'm going to be continuing to look into my shadow work journal. I got it from the TikTok shop. You know, I feel like I've been missing some certain things, and it's kind of like I found it. Like, in I'm missing the intent behind certain things. Like, I know what I'm, I know where I want to be at. I know where I'm going to go. It's just like how I'm getting there. That's going to take time, but I have to have intent behind it. So as long as I got my intention set and I'm doing the work to get there, I know I'm going to get there. So yeah. Yeah. And I just completed one of my short-term goals. I wanted to have 1,000 followers on TikTok. And I got that. Period. Yeah. So follow me on my TikTok. I'm going to put it down, you know, here. So y'all can go follow me on TikTok. But yeah, y'all. I also want to do some, like, different stuff, too. Like, I also want to, like, create little montages, too. Like, in the beginning of the video and, like, during the video, like, doing things like that. I feel like it adds more oomph to it. So, yeah. Hey y'all, it is now 6:07 and I'm ready to go. I'm home. I'm about to wash my face, take me a shower, and prepare to get up at 4 a.m. so I can go to the gym and get some of these gains again, because why? People keep playing with me, like... Like, I'm not that girl. Like, I'm not that gas. Like, I'm not that za. Okay. Anyways. Please leave a like on this video. Comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. And make sure that your post notification bell is turned on so you don't miss me. My kid need to go to bed. Go to bed! Anyways. Bye.